All right, good evening, everyone. See, there's gonna be new. No. Five lobbies, that's good. That's what we want. See, do I have these boots in here? I do. Pants. Pants are also there. Okay. That's good. We'll see how we're gonna do with a light armor setup. We're gonna be a little bit squishy, but we're gonna do 10% more damage. Company invite. I don't know about that.
I've a buyer in mind, but first must pay you once. Of course, you silly. Black powder, riches untold. The sort I'd love to see ere I bring them back to me. A proper reward, you'll see.
Okay, well, that's weird. I didn't see it when I checked. That's good. Thank you. Oh, there's some drama in the chat. That's great. Do we have all the buffs on? Did I use that? Yes, I did. Then we're in business. Let's go. See how we will survive. No shit. Great Cleave faction runs. It's like 1k PvP XP every 5 minutes. Oh. I think that's the one we farmed back in the days. Probably is. With us, then we should probably done a PvP group. I don't know if this one wants to skip or one died. Wait, well, one died completely. Well, then we are. Oh shit. Wait, what the hell? Well, that's why I'm dying. I'm in. I'm in BB2. What the hell am I doing in BB2? Well, I mean, this is M2. Why are we in M2? No wonder that I was dying. Oh, damn. Well, we are not gonna do this, right? I mean, we might, but we need to take it slow. Not like this. Well, what are they doing? I got killed by one of the team members. Hello, Daniel. Where are they going? The dogs. Are they leaving? Yeah, I think they are leaving. Why don't they leave like this? Still no artifact. No. I have 19 more tries. So I think this group started a harder difficulty by mistake. There we go. No wonder why I was dying. I thought I was just too squishy. See, how much dense material do we have? We must have a lot. I must have a few stacks. Well, there's one stack. 8. I got nearly one on me. Great tank. As long as I'm over here, I cannot check. Oh yeah, that I can do. Let's go recall to in. The Tin Man. Damn, we had the Bosse Påse here. Oh well, shame. Now we just need damage dealers. That's a shame. Okay, where is that? Here it is. It's just a shame that I cannot see the lobby when I'm in here. Now where is... Can I sort by... no, I cannot filter, maybe. Well, it is a tier 5. That we can use. That's old stuff. Yeah, that's one. That's dense. Is it a privateer heirloom? Yeah, this is the one. This is the one we want. Okay. Do I have time to grab that before we start? I'm never here. I don't even know where the stuff is. Here we go. We just passed Swaggy Grandpa. Everfall. And then we had 8,000, I believe. There. I'm gonna grab that. Privateer Heirloom. Let's see how this works. Right. Searching doesn't work. There. What doesn't work? Oh. Oh. But can I use maybe... Well, that one is leeching. But no. It's the dense barnacles, but surely I have that. I must have that. We farmed this dungeon so much. Everfall. Must be that, yeah. Okay. And we have a final DPS. Good. Let's start it up. Let's hope everyone is here, yeah. Then they can start it. While I'm crafting this fast. There. Prometheus Heirloom. So the final stat will be random. What do I want on final stat? Leeching? I think I want leeching on final stat. Okay, well, I got 2 tries. Refreshing. Not the end of the world, but can definitely do better than that. There's nothing else I want here. I don't think so. Well, yeah, that one is rubbish. Sacred. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Where are they? Should be here, right? Yeah, I'm not gonna need that one, that's for sure. That's one we can lock. And I have refreshing here, don't I? Yeah. Let's use that. Now we're gonna do 7% more damage. And then this one. Get rid of it. We did have an Azoth ring as well. Maybe I can do my tries on that. Now I don't have a socket for that though. Hold on. What did the ring have? Loading in from the People Republic of Korea. Because I was so slow. Damn, I don't see the ring I had. Is it that one? Okay, yeah. I lost 1 strength. That one. There we go. Okay. Now let's see if this will be easier. So we effectively should have 17% more damage than yesterday. There we go. Yeah, you don't really want to be lost. Then they all turn to you. If I were tank, I would wait there for everyone.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh wait, this is on me? I don't want it on me. I'd like to go and grab this. Then I will avoid that damn explosion anyway. Someone grabbed it. Oh wait, we are skipping it. Okay. Going for it. Shit. I'm gonna grab this and see the time anymore. I just see defending control point. They're definitely gonna need to fix that eventually. It's been like that since expansion.
Ah!
Top 1% in the game. Yeah, I am. That's normal. So don't worry about it. But no, I think I'm pretty far away from being 1% in this game. I don't even know if we have any really hardcore PvE guilds anymore. I know we had one that was really good, but then they stopped. Not sure why. I think they just got bored with it. But they were very good in another MMO. I'm not sure if I would dare say 1%, but I was very good at it. Although that was another lifetime ago. Don't think I played that version for, well, I don't know. 10? No, it's more than... no, it's probably 10 years. Somewhere around there. Oh shit.
What you try.
There's usually one problem with being 1%. You pretty much need to dedicate your life to it. The moment you stop, that's when you start to go down in that ladder. Why are we stopping? Oh, wait, wait, we were waiting for the tank. And I missed. See, let's change that straight away. I should have some. Yeah, there they are. No, wait, that's not it. Well, where are they? I think I had some other. Oh, wait, am I? Oh, shit, they're going. Oh, no, I don't see them here. Okay, never mind. That must mean I'm out of Angry Earth coatings as well. Are we killing? We are not skipping, or does he want to run last? What does he want to do? I never done this before. I don't know, we are stopping randomly. It's not good when we are getting confused like this. Really weird. Never before we stopped halfway to clear. Then we may as well just clear from the get-go, or at the very end. I've been with some groups where we clear at the very end, but hold on, everyone needs to get inside. Right, I need to check if I have any coatings after this fight. Thank you. It's going to spin any moment. Oh dear, I need to... Oh no, it disappeared. I need another circle. Okay, here we go. Please have it. I didn't. Never seen that one before. Oh. Max space and restrictions. Damn, how can I be full already? What the hell is that? It's rubbish. Well, can I even loot anything or am I like completely? Well, I need to salvage. We're in reek water, so I should place everything that is BOE in the bank. And then just go through everything, then just nuke it entirely. Let's do that. After we've done this. Let's begin with going to Windsward, is it? Yeah. And then we're just gonna drop everything that is named in here that is not the hatchet. And that I'm not using. Now and then. Is that actually a name? It was. Okay, I'm not getting rid of that one though. This one I'm keeping. Yeah, this one is the missing slash damage. I would prefer slash damage over refreshing. But we can keep that one too. Okay. So, Reekwater. Let's begin with weapons. So everything that is BOE is going in here. Because these I can sell. I think that's it. Apart from that, we don't want. Now for armor. Shield line is also named. I will do that. Maybe I can find it easy. Right, there we go. And that's what I'm using. It's just strange. Why is this one here? Is that one not over here, maybe? There we go. And then we can add that one to Windsword. Right, so that's everything that I can maybe make some money on. Now to go through if any of this is actually good. That I could possibly use. That one has blessed, but I don't know. Okay, so everything apart from that Void Gauntlet should be destroyed in terms of weapons. And we're gonna put that one in there for the time being. What about armor? This is usually a little bit more tricky. So we are looking for... well, that's not correct, is it? No, it's because I'm using wrong. There we go. I don't think we will replace the chestware. Instead, we should have heavy armor. Stuff for tanking, that we can keep. But then I need constitution. Otherwise it's no dice. So I should just scan for that, really. That one is named. That one has luck, but it also have dexterity. The health, fortification, and vigor. Let's do that and like that. See, where were we? Let's bind and equip. Let's also bind and equip. That was a mist stuff. I didn't find anything else of interest. Two bow users. Okay, one bow user disappeared. But yeah, it can work. As long as they have good aim, I guess. Let's deal with this now. There's something named here as a medium ones. Okay, those goes in the windsword, and these can go in the windsword too. I'm not gonna replace the last gem. Let's go. Right, that spam is going to go on for some time. And let's see here, 5, 6. That was my last coating as well. Get rid of these and that and these. There we go. Yeah, we need to buy some more coatings. Thank you. Yeah, they are skipping. I don't know if what they are doing right now is so wise because of those bombers. They need to explode before we go on the boss. Thank you. Oh, we got someone after us. Someone is already going for a cannon. Should be enough, right? only 13 and a half minutes in. Might be the fastest run I've done so far in here. Yeah, maybe we have time now to see what we have. No, we don't have it. So we need lost coating and angry earth coating. Someone